We're back again for Saturday's long-awaited sprint race. This is the moment for full concentration when eyes are fixed on the first turn and the riders are going over the circuit in their minds. Pecco Bagnaia has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. We're live at the end. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Live for the closing ceremony of the Grand Prix. The three riders on the podium right now gave us a great race. Now they can enjoy the adulation of the crowd.